everything felt so right. Baby girl, I knew that you were the one. And things just started to change.
Oh, you know John Legend's gonna be here this weekend. You wanna go?
Oh, babe, I'm gonna have to get the rain check on that. You know I gotta work this weekend.
That's all you do is work. You never spend any time with me anymore.
I'm here eating with you right now, ain't I? You're so ungrateful.
Now, it ain't too late now, is it? Now, you ain't gonna get somebody else now.
What if I did find somebody else to go with me, Darius? Would that offend you?
Why are you getting hostile all of a sudden? Now, what was you going anyway? I thought you said you was cooking.
Brandon called and said it was an emergency.
What's up, Darius?
What's up, Brandon? Is everything all right, man? I couldn't hear all that screaming all in my ear you was doing.
I know. I love John Legend. Oh, my God.
I'm on my way.
Think about what you was about to do. What you mean?
I guess we'll see each other when we see each other. Now, bye.
Be in New York, you accepted the offer. So what? What's next?
I can't believe this. I just cannot believe.
I'ma kiss her right here.
Bang. Top Reeves! Shayna?
Shayna?
Rico?
Shawty?
You look pretty busy. I don't got to teach you to file these cases for me.
Can you get your off the blind date? Can you get your mind off the crap? What's going on?
I'm Paige.
It's really you.
Who I am.
Yes, I gotta believe you, huh?
Time will tell.
Time will tell.
Look, I'm doing something. You done caught me at a bad time. I'm gonna holler at you.
We got a dinner reservation ready to go.
Darius, who is that?
I pack my stuff and go to New York for a couple of days.
Wait a minute, hold up. Time out. Wait, you finna go where?
Paris. This is Monica. Monica. This is Paris.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. It's a custody case, so, you know, it's always kind of touchy when you have children involved. So, do you think she'll be able to help? Why you didn't tell me he had custody issues?
Girl, my cousin don't tell me everything. Besides, I thought he had all that cleared up.
Cleared up? I'm the one supposed to help him with the case.
I just dated my cousin.
Hey, Michael.
I know his ex-wife.
Friend, pull a couple of confidential records. You sure there's nothing you need to tell me?